Hi there, and welcome back, friends of a thoughtful gaming experience. This is your host, Emmanuel Ken, and we're going to let's play and explore this Tides of Numenera patch 1 beta access. We're going to continue this. We're in an underground lair of old dying machines, and we have explored strange mirrors. And maybe they are dangerous. We've already plucked something out of our head, which appeared in the mirror and became real. So let's continue this. Move the sliver mirror showing the red band around your neck. Mentally, you jostle the mirror and feel an invisible noose close around your throat and tighten. Gasping, you sink to your knees, fall to your side, and as your vision goes dark, you realize that if you survive this death, you found a shortcut into the labyrinth. How convenient. Ouch! God, we're back to the labyrinth. What does this mean? Oh man. This may mean that this is not the place in our dreams only. Back in the lair with a specter. Well, I can't say I expected you back so soon. Why am I here again? You died. Well, you're not dead, but you came awfully close. He leans in. You should be more careful out there. For both of us. I found the resonance chamber.
Yeah, I saw that. Broken. I don't see everything you do out there in the real world, but I definitely saw that. You have to find a way to fix it.
Anything to do while I'm here? Oh sure, there's a bar that serves dream whiskey and nightmare ale just 2 fathoms south of here. He jabs you in the arm with his elbow. You looked like you believed me there for a second. It's your mind, there's nothing like that here. I've looked. But you never know. You've changed things plenty here already. I wouldn't be surprised if something showed up here eventually. Are you always here? His shoulders rise in a ghostly imitation of a shrug. Where else would I be? What should I do now?
You need to find this Makina person. She might not know how to fix the chamber, but she's the only lead we have on who can.
Has anything changed since the last time I was here? He shrugs. Look around, it's your mind. And, I want to talk about something that came up the first time I was here. Why not? My memory goes back that far. Alright, nothing new. How do I get back this time? The portal's still there, right? I don't see why it wouldn't work twice. Will we fall from the sky again? I hope not. How do I get back again? Oh, use the portal, alright.
Alright,
I'm ready.
Good luck.
Farewell. And Bill, of course, will. Look around a bit. Let's see. What is with you now? Water boils at the white's motionless feet. You have attuned yourself to the creature's tide. There's nothing more for you here. What about the machines? This machine supplies the nearby tank with a steady supply of fresh, unclouded water. Rather than vanishing into oily smoke, the glowing creature appears to be absorbing the water through its flesh. What more can be done here? Words float in the air. Quishamis, a crystalline being aligned most closely with the red tide. There's something here. A growling thing. Some kind of teleporter here. Ah, useful for the next time we're here. We now know that these swirling things are teleporters. And what's here again? Let's see. There's something new. Everything goes white. Where are we? What does this mean? Oh, This is the way back now. All right. Oh man. Oh. And Tibia has an error with him. We might get back to Tranquility's Rest, but let's look at the mirrors again. Use the thin mirror to kill yourself again. Watch for the golden glow on the side mirrors. As soon as you look at the mirror to your left, a torrent of golden light flows through you and passed into the mirror to your on your right. You feel oddly better, but you're not sure what, if anything, the light did. Look into the center mirror. For all of them, this mirror seems the most mundane. It shows your unaltered reflection, the crease between your eyebrows as you concentrate, and the gaunt staring creatures in the hallway behind you. What? Force the mirrors to focus on the creatures. The mirrors strain at your bidding and you see the things behind you clearly. They are bony, nude, snuffling at the air through a slit in their swollen faces. They're bony and swollen. Whoa. Creepy. One of them wheels around, fixing you with a single hungry eye, stumbles towards you, feet scraping across the stone. The rest stagger after it, slurping and gasping. Zombies? They are abicoses, pen-dimensional entities that feed on power sources and ancient devices. They won't attack you so long as you give them something to eat. I don't want to hurt you. Return to your realm. Your warning does not deter them. Snuffling and choking, they stagger at you, claws outstretched. We may have a fight at our... Ooh. But this one moved into a flanked position, so... Seems like this is good for us. We will use our onslaught here. It's routine. And there we go. I hope they're not too strong. Let's see. Yeah. Seems like we can do this. Let's make an effort on defense now. Probably. Calisthenic right now. Wow, and the Abicus is coming for us. It is dangerous out there. They look like the aliens from X-Com. Somehow. Thank God they're missing. And we have a new weapon with Tibia. Let's see how good then that works. Very hard to hit, hard to hit. We have some might still. Let's use our might on this Abicus here. Ooh. Challenging, moderate. Yeah, let's just do that. Alright. Killed that one. I suspect this will be good. We're going to... Don't know. We can hit him and it will be a moderate challenge. Or we can use our onslaught. Let's see. It will be routine. Yeah, let's do that. There we go. Calisthenics on it. Let's move closer together, I think. To flank. Flank now, and now it's easy to hit with a normal attack and with the onslaught. It's routine. We want to kill them quickly, so let's go for these attacks. Ho ho ho. Ghostly, ghostly. everyone's flank now. Ah! So we got critically hit. Can we attack? We can. But it's hard. Defended by speed. Could rest. Can we rest? No. Just need to attack this. Using might, and we can only go for hard. Well, that did it, it seems. Let's go for our turn here. This one is moderate to hit because it's still flanked somehow. But we want to use the onslaught as long as we can. Ah, only two this time. Well, that's not good. Calisthenics on this. She can take a brief rest. I think we won't need that. Move over there to keep the flanking. And use the onslaught once more. Only doing two damage. Abykos is going away. They are fleeing, they're going into full phase, whatever that means. Maybe they are regenerating? Impossible to hit, impossible to hit, and impossible to hit. Can hide. Let's do a brief rest for Tibia. Do the next turn. Hard to hit. But routinely onslaught. Yeah. Let's go for this. Ah, only one damage. Tough. Tidal Surge. Well, we are here with Calisthenics now. What may she do? Let's... Yes, simple would be likewise to routine, right? Do this once more. Only one damage though. To change our modus of attacks, probably. And Tibia's at it. This thing, but it's very hard. Let me use the sucker punch on this thing, it's challenging. Let's use it. I don't care. Yeah, we've eliminated one. Would be good. And I think as our attacks are so ineffective, we have to try to attack them directly. Let's go for that. And four. Now that's good. Calisthenics impaired. This means we'll have to rest, right? And she can still move. Let's do that. Let's move over here. So that this thing is flanked. We're though flanked as well. They're missing us. We're lucky here. Hard to hit, very hard to hit. Let's see. Let's go for this to finish it off. Wow, a critical hit. Wow, Tiber is really doing the things here. And this is flanked and so easy to hit that we can do this routinely. Sweet. Stieg's up there. Speed. Make this routine? Yeah, I think so. We'll go rest after that anyways, so... Oh, I think we will. And, Tiber can't do anything. But now he can. Well, interesting. Let's just try this. What can it hurt? Yeah, let's attack with our last points. And we've beaten the Abbeycosses. Woo! It was closer than the fight against the Memovira, I think. Too dangerous though, but it's interesting. They used some ranged attacks and got half phase, so there's a variety in that. And I think next time we'll look what their corpses will give us. We'll explore more of this strange chamber. So thank you for watching this perilous fight we got ourselves into. If you like the video, please come again. Happy gaming to you. This is Immanuel Kahn, signing out.